Hi, hello. I am K. Priyadashni from 3rd BSc Nutrition. This is Human Nutrition subject and Energy Units. First of all, we saw about calories. A calorie is a unit of heat. In nutrition term, calories refers to energy people get from the food and water they consume and the energy they use in physical activity. And the next is megajoule. The higher level of energy in human nutrition are more likely to be measured in joules. 1 megajoule is equal to 10^6 and 1 kilocalories is equal to 4.184 kilojoules. And the next is bomb calorimeter. A bomb calorimeter is used to measure the unit of heat created by a sample burned under the oxygen atmosphere in a closed vessel which is surrounded by water. And the next is gross calorifical value. The energy released by complete composition of 1 gram of food is gross calorifical value. And the next is physiological energy values of foods. The actual amount of energy liberated in the body from carbohydrates, proteins and fat is called physiological energy. And the next is direct calorimeter. Direct calorimeter obtains a direct measurement of the amount of heat generated by the body within a structure large enough to permit moderate. And the next is respiratory coefficient. The ratio of volume of carbon dioxide evolved to that of oxygen consumed by an organism, tissue or cell in a given time. And the respiratory coefficient is also known as the respiratory ratio, is a dimension used in a calculator for basal metabolic rate. And the next is specific dynamic action, is also known as thermic effect of food. Dietary induced thermogenesis is the amount of energy expenditure above the basal metabolic rate due to the cost of processing food for use and storage. Dietary fat is very easy to process. Thank you.